This video tutorial I will explain what are computer parts. Computer parts are the physical components that make up a computer. Each part has a specific job and together they allow the computer to function. You can think of computer like a team where each member has role to play to get the work done. Now we will see different parts of the computer one by one. First one is Central Processing Unit or CPU. This one is the brain of the computer. It does all the thinking and calculations. Example, if you open the program, the CPU makes it work. Next one is Random Access Memory or RAM. This one is short-term memory of the computer. It stores data that the computer is currently using. Example, when you open the browser or a game, it uses the RAM to run smoothly. Next one is storage. It can be a hard drive or SSD. This one is long-term memory of the computer. It stores all your files, programs, and operating system. Hard drive. It is also called HDD. Slower but cheaper. Solid state drive. It is also called SSD. Faster but more expensive. Next one is motherboard. This one is main circuit board of the computer. It connects all the parts together so they can communicate. Example, the CPU, RAM and storage are all attached to the motherboard. Next one is power supply unit or PCU. It provides power to all parts of the computer. Without it, the computer won't turn on. Next one is graphics processing unit, also called GPU. It handles images, videos, and games. It makes everything look good on your screen. Example, if you play the game, the GPU creates the graphics. Next one is cooling system. Fans are liquid cooling. Keeps the computer cool so it does not overheat. Example, fans blow air to cool down the CPU and GPU. Next one is case. The outer box that holds all the parts together. Protects the parts and keeps them organized. Next one is input devices. Input devices are tools you use to give commands to the computer. Examples, keyboard for typing, mouse for clicking. Next one is output devices. Output devices are tools the computer uses to show or give you the information. Examples, monitor for display images, printer for prints the documents. Now we will see how do these parts work together. You type on the keyboard to open the program. The CPU processes your command. The RAM helps the CPU by storing the temporary data. The storage holds the program files. The GPU creates the images and displays them on the monitor. The motherboard connects all these parts so they can work together. The power supply provides electricity to keep everything running. The cooling system prevents the computer from overheating. Why are these parts important? Each part has a specific role that helps the computer function. If one part is missing or not working, the computer may not work properly. Upgrading parts can make the computer faster and more powerful, like adding more RAM or better GPU. Now we will see the summary. CPU is the brain. RAM is short-term memory. Storage is long-term memory. Motherboard connects everything. Power supply provides electricity. GPU handles graphics. Cooling system keeps the computer cool. Case holds all the parts. Input devices are keyboard and mouse. Output devices are monitor and printer. Thanks for watching. If you like this video, please click on like button and please subscribe to my channel. You can get Java source code and PowerPoint presentation for each and every video. That you can see it in the description section of the video. Click on show more, and here you can see the description, and here you can see the links to download source code and PowerPoint presentation.